I said Jarvis gameplay? Well, it's because I play like Jarvis. I don't have the same metabomb, but I play like him. He'd probably do the same things I would. So now I'm just gonna go in arena and like try to like, yeah. So do what? It's not that messy. That's yours. So I cleaned the whole living room. Wait, what skin is that?
I actually don't know.
Well, yeah. Yeah, I just bought the battle skin. I mean, the battle. The banner. The banner skin. And, yeah. So wait, come get it closer to his face. I want to see his face. What skin is that is the most weirdest skin ever. And I'm not going to be playing on keyboard and mouse today. One, because I'm trash, and two, because that Jarvis is on controller. I'm just playing on controller also. So I have 1,575 points on arena. I lost one, so yeah, I was at 2,600. But I'm gonna just land the most sweetest spot, maybe. And I don't know why it's mate round. I don't know why, but I'm not gonna land caddy. Or retail, or maybe I'm a manager. Nah, I don't know. But cars are disabled in this game mode. Cars are disabled in arena. Just so you guys know that. I'm not gonna be using the cars because cars are gay and they can kill you in like one jump. You can kill you in two hits. Love you. Get right. Got me. Yeah. Nah, I'm not using that. Why I was using it. Well, if this game would reload, that might be goaded. Don't want to use this skill pick actually. Now. We all know how fast it is. Get. He just got dogged on, like, honestly. I killed you with a goddamn pistol. Oh, bro, this AR shoots better than that, bro. Just got dogged on the game. I just ruined that kid's whole career. Hope you like that little thing right there. Oh, nice kid right here. Just get control here, you guys. Got dogged. Lovely. Lovely. This guy has a goddamn freaking shotgun, bro. Holy, that's so gay.
Booty Banda.
Oh
my god, you really are the Booty Banda, huh? Oh my god, with a voice like that, dude, holy shit. Your balls are glued to the fucking floor, huh, big guy?
Okay. The Booty Banda.
Oh
my god, you really are the Booty Banda, huh? Oh my god, with a voice like that, dude, holy shit. fucking fuller helmet guy.
Okay.
What three things would you take with you if we got divorced?
Mm-hmm. What do you mean, babe? I mean, we wouldn't get divorced.
But what three things would you take?
Nothing, because we wouldn't get divorced. That's not even a question. I mean, when we got married, you said until death do us part. So, like, that's not even... I don't even know why you're asking me these things, bro.
Babe?
No, I'm upset, babe. What do you mean divorce?
Let me come on.
Oh, babe. You with me? Are you playing?
Yes.
Your girl so fine, my husband is like, she says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to move. I iced out, looking like a star. Her name is Jane, ooh, please don't have no panties. I'm Steph Curry. Your girl so fine.
Guys, we finally have a winner of the third giveaway. Charger Master.
Alright, what's up, dogs? I'm dumb. Don't know why that made me laugh, but yeah. See how I play this game. I'm just gonna play like Jarvis plays. I'm gonna sit how Jarvis plays. Sits. I mean, this was like back in season X. He got banned in season X. Software banned. Software banned is like the best ban, but it bans your whole PS4, bans your whole PC. Probably PS4. I don't know if you could get software banned on PS4 or Xbox, but maybe on PC you could, because he was playing on PC. But yeah, it's actually really good vibe. I'm going to try to play exactly like him. Hold up, this freaking Fortnite rendering. Fortnite is the baddest game at rendering, holy. But anyways, yeah, let's see. I could play exactly like, I mean, I can't play exactly like them, y'all already know. But like, if I could, it really just on my chest. Hey, gimme, where's my gun at? Where's my gun at? Gimme my gun. Long gone though. Why'd I do that? I'm dumb. I did not know that was at 30. I mean 90. I'm garbage. Maybe. Maybe. Isaiah, you should change your name to Solo, and I should change my name to Jarvis. No, because I got the skin. Everyone's getting dogged on by me. I don't know. Yeah. It's like the white version. Yeah. It was an item trap though. That kid, like, that kid just stole my kill though. That was like a kill. got a heck of math, my G. Sorry if I say G a lot, it's just the shit that I have, I guess. So, maybe. Just talking to my stream. Or use the less math one. Or actually, honestly, I don't care. Hey Jarvis, chill, bro. Holy Jarvis. Holy bro. No, he isn't, bro. Yeah. Sure. Playing arena.
Come. I'll give you $100
for what? I'll
give you shape.
Really? Just shape? Alright. Okay, wait for me. Honey, I'm coming out, but close your eyes. I want it to be a surprise, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
How am I play this?
Still needed to be filled, so we stopped at a surf shop in Cape Cod, threw on some stickers, and we rented some boards for an early surf session in the morning. We saw these signs everywhere, but the whole thing was fine. Then we chilled on the roof while we ate our breakfast. Chilled on the back of the bus to throw on my poncho from Nomadics. This thing is super comfortable, and the best part is I was naked this whole time.
Weird.
I also have their festival blanket, and this thing repels sand just like girls repel me. And their towels are kind of cool, too.
It's a fail.
I forgot my cock in these whole...
Mm-hmm. There's no way he got him with a pump, babe. There's no way. He looks so ass. Like, what are you thinking? There's no way he got him with a pump, babe. There's no way. He looks so ass. Like, what are you thinking?
Wait a minute.
Who's the boy I told you? I hear where y'all want me to land. I don't care, nobody's in my stream. Nah, nobody's in my stream. Gonna land. Yeah, I'm trying to contest. I was always good at charges. I'm good at fighting charges. Like, nobody could beat me if I have a charge. I mean, probably in creative, because I get bad ping, like, horrible ping creative. I get, like, up to 100 ping, maybe. Well, that's if I'm streaming, but...
Wow!
Got booty cheek clapped, is it, honestly? This kid has, like, a gay crystal finger. He wears a crystal finger anymore. This is gonna be a good one. Oh, I told you, please. I said please. But you did not give me a good one. I'm gonna die for you. Probably as a pistol experiment.
I'm gonna spin
on you. I'm gonna spin on you. Bro, what? That kid. I'm gonna keep this on me. I don't know. What was that? I just dogged on for real though. Holy, what was that? He had a goddamn. He had a freaking pistol and a blue AR. Wait, what was my man's thinking? He really didn't really think I was gonna get that. He has an oof gun there. Kidding again. No. Hey, you just wanna do play duels? Can you close the door? Hey, actually, I'll be back. Hey, stream, I will be back in probably like 30 minutes, probably, because I'm going to go make some noodles. I'm going to go sit down and actually eat, because I've not eaten all day, so see you guys. I'm not going to leave, but, like, please keep watching. I don't know. Yeah, I'll just put on some music for you to vibe to, I guess. We'll be blasting in the thing, so hope that's okay. I'm playing Spotify.
Watch this short video to get 30 minutes of uninterrupted listening.
Yeah, I'm gonna say you too. Dell computers are garbage.
Enjoy the next 30 minutes of uninterrupted listening.
It turns off.
To paradise, a dog swim her lullaby. I just made the sacrifice, made it snow in July. Leave her quaking, terrified. Yeah. Running up these checks like I've been do. Yeah. Stepping on y'all cause you see through. Smoking Irish mint mildew. Yes. Running off these hoes cause I want to. Yeah. Running up these checks like I've been do. Stepping on y'all cause you see through. Smoking Irish mint mildew. Yes. Running off these hoes cause I want to. Yeah. Got too many pints, just like cargo. Bank, baby Wells Fargo, used to sink, Leonardo, now I'm on a yacht, it's a Carlo, wrist, look, just like Argo, I got Polo, don't mean Marco, sad face baby, don't need sorrow, yeah I'm weird. Richest weirdo, what you doing tonight? Doors on my whip, suicide. You can't beat my Valentine. Take my girl to paradise. A dog swim her lullaby. I just made the sacrifice. Made it snow in July. Leave her quaking, terrified. Yeah. Running up these checks like I've been do. Stepping on y'all cause you see.
Hey guys, I'm still gonna be here, but just listen to the music. And I'm just gonna go get my noodle and put it in a bowl. Come out here. I'm gonna come in here, I mean.
The
vibes with the music right now, and I'll
just
vibe with you guys.
You smoked the mint, asked you about London. Oh, yes, I did. I came for you, but you set them right here. Gave her a kiss, she swallowed my kids. I'm so mean, piece of shit. Gave her a kiss, she swallowed my kids. I'm so mean, piece of shit. I got bitches on bitches with riches on riches. I shoot like I'm Kobe. I go with the quittance. I'm not with the function, so stop all the function. I'm married to money, so we got the permit. I'm alone in my own right. Some codeine on my dance right. Midnight riding my rover. Call your other friends, tell them to come over.
What do you think Baby Goss looks like? Is it different than Baby Goth?
Yeah, yeah. No, no. Sawdust was good. Sit back. Ain't with a chit chat. She hopped on myself. She thought we was like that. Sorry, baby, I can cop. That is my bad. That she blurred from the gram. That's so sad. Damn. She in love with me. Told her I can't love a trish. Keep it a buck with me. You say it's right, but now you're dub to me. She in love with me. I told her I can't love a trish. Keep it a buck with me. You say it's right, but now you're dub to me. Hold up, link with the bros, yeah. All these blessings, yeah, I think I'ma blow up. Slow up, we can take it slower. Now I'm up, now they think that they know us. Y'all know how it goes and shit. These bitches only beef up with phones and shit. Car bros, photo just made it. You show up like I made it. Wait, I'm from racks to getting bags now. Hitting on a kid, I'm up and they mad now. Yeah, they say that I'm stuck in my ways. So I cut them off, I don't need them anyways. I don't need them anyways. I don't need them anyways. Yeah, they really had a hate. Yeah, go fuck what they say. Sit back, ain't with a chit chat. She hopped on my side, she thought we was like that. Sorry, baby, I can cuff that, it's my bad. That she blowing from the gram, that's so sad. Damn, she in love with me. Told her I can't love a trish. Keep it a buck with me. You say it's right, but now you're a dub to me. She in love with me. I told her I can't love a trish. Keep it a buck with me. You say it's right, but now you're a dub to me. Cause cash on me, damn, she be fainting. I just woke up with two bitches, damn, I be dreaming. Woke up with the money on my mind, I want paper. Count it up, get your bands by, see you later. She want me cause cash on me, damn, she be fainting. I just woke up with two bitches, damn, I be dreaming. Woke up with the money on my mind, I want paper. Count it up, get your bands by, see you later.
Now she think I'm a bad dude. How's that?
What's up, guys? I'm just gonna vibe out here. Let me go get a charger right quick. Hey, watch my. The second best charger in the house.
Because Dad, when you lay your phone on it,
oh yeah, Dad's is the best because he just has like a little platform charger, and you just put your phone on it, and then it just like charges because there's no wire and it doesn't have no delay. Great. Okay, I feel better charging now. Plugged it in. I'm not. Let me eat first. Alright, we're just gonna vibe out. Let's talk.
Two-time MVP, three-time world champion, Steph Curry. Y'all excited to see them shoot some three-pointers tonight? To my left, we're talking about Portland Steph Curry and two-time MVP, three-time world champion, Steph Curry. Y'all excited to see them shoot some three-pointers tonight? To my left, we're talking about Portland Steph Curry and two-time MVP, three-time world champion, Steph Curry. Y'all excited to see them shoot
giant elephants? To my left, giant elephant's toothpaste with a balloon. Let's go in three.
Need.
What is that?
Look how much foam is there. So far it's not.
Giant elephant's toothpaste.
Hey guys, so today we're going to be going through some of my Insta DMs. I'm going to be reading some of the cheesy pickup lines you guys sent. And I'm going to be trying them out on Connor to see if they work.
First, I'm going to take
If I were a cat, I would spend all 9 lives with you. Are you the sun? Because you're smoking hot. I was blinded by your beauty. I'm going to need your name and phone number for insurance purposes. They say Disneyland is the happiest place on
earth. No, no. I didn't. Wait, it's open? Let me see. Hold up, guys. Pause. Make sure everyone. Sorry, stream. We just saw something. That we'll take care of. Now I close it, so if it's open, then.
What do you have there in your arm?
I got a sticker from your drawer.
That's not a sticker! You need to stop taking my stuff!
I'm sorry, I just want a sticker!
Do you even know what that is?
Sticker?
No, it's wax, so take off your hair!
Come here!
William, stop being so dramatic!
I miss me hair follicles.
I didn't go. Or Dorito, if you're hungry. Make sure no bugs get in. I put hot sauce on it and I gave you a fork. Okay, you want me to go get your juice? You can eat on your bed, but not on my bed. I want to get it on my blankets and my pillows. It's true. You're not going to see me play, but I'm just going to eat. No growing boy has to eat. Noodles and then I have dishes. But we don't have water on the water, but I think I drink all the things in every single bottle. No, bro, that's so weird. Sorry if I'm like slurping it up. It's just a habit, I guess.
I'm being serious. That's not cool. How do you feel about it? That's your brother.
I mean, I'll be like, get into it.
Get into it.
I'm
dying.
What?
Why are you like me?
Likes, bruh. This what the fuck we doing on TikTok now, bruh? This what I gotta do to get likes? Huh?
You got me. No!
Y'all gas this shit to 400,000 likes, bruh. This what the fuck we doing on TikTok now, bruh? This what I gotta do to get likes?
Bro, that's so dope. Guys, I'm gonna just go watch my ball. I'm gonna go set my ball. I'm gonna go and stuff right here. You almost done, Isa? Well, now I'm gonna put on my best outfit on. I'm putting my best outfit that I have. No, not that. Wait, yeah. That, nah. Yeah, that. I don't have that black glider, but I want it. Best outfit. I don't know why I like it so much. It's an easy outfit that I like use. I just bought this thing like yesterday, so I know I'm in. I think it's the most coward, just fixing my chair real quick. What do you want to do? Duos after the match? Yeah, me and my brother are gonna play duos after the match.
Do you know how Jack is a little bit
Joshua?
Yeah.
You mean Gregory?
Not Gregory. Joshua.
Oh, yeah, what about me?
Remember when...
Hold on. He's 13.
Or
12. That girl, what? What? He was tall for an 8-year-old. Joshua. Weird. Not Joshua Spitz, but Joshua. Launch, let's go. But I wish I'm actually so happy that they that they did not put cars in arena. I would cry if they did, honestly. Like, it's not even funny. Like, cars are like so horrible. Cars, so. I don't really like cars. God damn it. I don't know. Oops, that has the other thing. Jarvissa, like, don't do that. You just got dogged on. Like, don't even. You just got dogged on. Like, holy, you just got dogged on. Holy, you just got dogged on, like, honestly. Like, holy, that was the best play in my life. Holy, you got dogged on. This kid thought he was good, bro. Like, I underestimated him, so I was saying in my head that he was gonna bot on me. But no, I just dogged on that little faggot. Holy, I don't know why I'm so stupid. I don't know. It's just a habit because I don't really. I play a lot of arena trios. But I play a lot of duos. I never get one to do it. Okay, be done. I knew that kid was gonna get dogged on me. It's like, I knew it. He had to. And I could not, like, let my stream down and just let him win. I had to win for my stream. Like, I'll do that. I'll win for it. I'll pay them $100. I'm like, how'd I pay them $100? Like, it's so gay. places with this laundry. I didn't need that house. I looted that house. I looted that house. I looted that house. He looted that house. I looted that place. Now I'll leave the house. And I just house. Actually, like, glad that the kid, I don't know why I'm still talking about it. She's like, that was the best play I ever done, to be honest with you. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this like, trip, honestly. I'm gonna just need that. I'm gonna just break it so nobody else can get it. I'm just gonna play some duels, I guess. Did you unfriend me? Okay, good. Honestly, should I do this as a mute me? Huh? Okay, thank you. Should I like, I kinda want, I don't know why I bought the Mark one. Should have bought oh no, I don't want to move it, so. But I kinda want this one, I don't know. What is it? You got it. The aura. Darker, yeah, I'm just gonna do darker spirit. Alright, here, let's do this.
It turns out that she's actually an artist, and when I mean an artist. Like, check this out, TikTok. Like, look at all this. This is insane. She's still a little camera shy, and she doesn't know I'm recording this, but let her know down below, so whenever she sees this, that people want to see more of her. And as far as us goes, I flew back home to LA, but we pretty much still talk every night. And that's pretty much how the story goes. Let me know if you want a part two. Don't be shy. Show us that girl's fit.
You suggested.
Crunchy tacos. You mean the tacos that are crunchy, the tacos that were made to be crunchy, the crunchy tacos. I do a bunch of other impressions too. Post your... All right, can I play now?
No, daddy.
But you just
No, daddy.
But this is my game, and that's my controller.
No, daddy.
Hey, Jarvis.
Yeah, he does. He uses his pickaxe. What? No, he doesn't use that pickaxe I'm using right now.
What's good?
I've been playing a lot of Fortnite lately, and I have not been able to get one single kill.
No one kill will win. Okay, well, I guess.
I need your expertness.
Okay,
yes. Please, okay,
fine. Okay, it's for the game, guys, and I'm going to try to power you. No, that's a jump call, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so just where
are we dropping?
Me. Let's go. You see where my marker is? Yeah, just go.
Yeah.
So what do you actually know how to do? Do you know how to build or shoot?
I know how to shoot.
Shoot? Okay, that's good.
That's a good thing. But building on the other hand.
I have like blue AR.
Travis?
Yeah.
I'll take care of
it. Yeah.
Behind you.
So he's in here. He's down here.
Yeah, I'm getting something else, okay?
Don't go in there.
Wait, why
he's right there. Yeah, we'll block this one.
But just get anything out. No, you're
doing this. Wait. How do I drop it?
Yes. He's in there, I told you. He's gonna finish. Get him, go! I low-key just want to play on Xbox.
There's a guy that has a PC,
And he has macro.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Ezra. Oh, yeah, 1 year ago, weren't they dating?
Yeah.
No. Yeah, look, it says,
yeah.
I carried my girlfriend to a win on Fortnite.
Wait, when was that, 1 year ago?
A year ago. I'm gonna make Ashley go wood house. So, like, I mean blue house. But I think
okay,
spirit going in the body. Huh? Yeah, well, yeah, there's a chest on second floor and I'm gonna have that.
The right, the left one. Yeah,
is there gonna be a kid? There's my chest.
I literally swear.
Got to. There has to be a kid here. Trust.
Okay.
I think there might be a gun in this room too. Wait, is it charged? Oh yeah, I forgot. This car is fast. 10 PCs be like. As the NPCs are like freaking like two kids on a kid trying to eat a chip. I mean, 5 minutes.
No way.
I don't know which car should we get. Should we get this car? Finesse this car from him? This is Finesse this kid. Go up in here and shoot him.
I got a
Okay, this game.
Do you know? I literally killed 200. That was a 200 IQ play. You wanna know what play I did? You know that one guy that trapped those people with those gas cans? I literally shot the gas can, cracked him for 79, and then shotgunned him in the head. The Omega skin. Yeah, I do gotta match it. Here, I got, is there any mini screen? Maybe. Yeah, for sure. Easy dub. Yeah. Can I edit this? So, there's gonna be a kid coming up and I'm just gonna get this right here. Yeah, cars these days. Cars are so annoying. Okay, you just want 1v1. I'm kind of over this. Plus, I did not warm up at all.
What I did
is went in creative and just went fully try hard.
Oh my god, we're actually chilling.
Yo!
Let's go, you're alive, okay.
Yo!
Come here, there's a lot of guns here.
Someone is going off.
What? Just Caden, this cute guy, bro. I don't know about him.
he's actually trying his hardest.
You're freaking Jarvis. You can kill anyone.